ain't gonna happen. Clear all notifications. Get out of here. There we go. I'll listen to that. Make you with the size. Okay. Where was I? Campaign, can I continue? You can. Skill settings. 4,000 points. I don't know what I was doing. Any action with an evasion. I kinda wanna get that. I think I need to get all three though. So like this. Upward. Yeah, I think. Alright, continue. Also made my overlay to the upper left probably. Yeah, I think. I don't remember. On Revelations 2. We don't gotta see this.
My life is awesome!
So we were at the salt mines? Yeah, I get it. Uh-huh, judgment, yeah. Brandon's Capco, uh-huh. Great guy. This is the room. Alright. So we were gonna loot everything, I guess. Heard an enemy spawn. Smoke powder. Kinda dark. What's my light? There we go. Anyone spawn? Yeah, this is I remember home. Let's go out here first. But like, why is it so dark? Get all the controls. Go over there in a minute. I'll go up now, actually. 60, 54, 7. Okay, I'll take use this. We're not going up there yet. Gunpowder? Can't make anything. What is this, anyway? No, what was a smoke powder, man? Wait, no, where am I? We watched. Oh, this is the very beginning of the place. Okay. Shh. Aiming right. Oh, where is it? Is this head? His head. We'll learn how to shoot one day.
Appreciate it.
Did you break him? We can pretty much just run through. There wasn't really anything around here. Nice. I played 5 recently, so I did the skin list, and I forgot it's not an LB. Got an herb.
The only way up is that elevator.
Nothing up here, right? Nope. All equipment in the facility, such as the lift and the electric doors, is powered by placing the generator in the proper location. Generator goes missing or fails. There's a backup in the storage and pack. Use the thing of everybody else to move it. It's recommended. Alright. You have a. I don't think you have a brick. It's a brick right here, though. You do have a brick, though. Never mind. One sapphire. And a bottle. I don't think there's anybody near us, so if we go inside and come back out, there will be. What did I pass? This? Yeah, I think it, no, it wasn't that. I don't know. I'm so confused. Need more bottles.
What was that?
Okay. Point out, right? Here we go, to you, Ruby. You're a brick. Alright, Barry. These first. But we read this. Damage 4, we put that on. I'm gonna guess the pistol. And give you 2. And give you 1. Okay. Anything to point at? Yes. Magnum memo. Pass on. Go in here. What just spawned? Barry, all you. Ruby. Did I get to conveyors going, I'm assuming? I'm not sure.
Switch for the conveyor belt.
Is he gonna be alive in here?
Good God, what a mess.
I'll be sick. How are we doing on herbs? We have a lot, right? Oh, I saw you. Lopez. Let me see. Why aren't you... Excuse me? Whatever, you have 4, and Barry has 5. How much... You don't have any, so I'm gonna give you 3. That's fine. Alright.
We could probably use this power source.
Oh, hi.
What the hell is that thing?
Barely hit you. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
or not. Bye. Got like no ammo. Why am I going out over here? Door blocked? Oh, we can jump across though, I think. Or not. I'll just hit the box and climb up.
I'll throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
AR ammo. Get down. I'm near up here too. Two, yeah. You poor man. Wisdom show, shake it up, baby. Alright, come here. Anything over here? Got two achievements, knife and a round, and adult skills. Right on top of that box. Emerald? Alright. Anything else up here? Come on, you can do it. I'm gonna go with no. Brick boy. Oh, you. Twisted up, babe. Go up here and fall off, probably. That was brick. We got something on top of this box, and up here we can go. We have to start this up. What's over here? Anything? Grab the bricks, you can smash this box up here. No. I believe. That's something that, underneath there? Yes. Grab that in a minute. If you drop the brick. Cool. Blow this. Nope, stop. Twist and shout. Shake it up, baby. There might be something underneath there too, I'll look. Talia? Anything? Yes. Climber? Oh, that's gunpowder. I just pass it along. Honestly, I'm all over here. And I'll drop that one. Not necessary. Go up there in a minute. Cloth, you can hold on to that. No hops, though. Small hands. Where are we at here? Like, here-ish? There we go. creatures. Alright. One more. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't... That... Alright, I'll do this. Drag you over here. It's already muted. You like that? Alright. And... What do you got for me? Okay. See what this is. Give it to Barry. This would be Barry. The dream man is ruined. What do you got for me? Quick load. Excuse me? Why would I need that? Fine. Never mind for magnums, sure. All you. Stop. Twist and shout. Shake it up, baby. My berry boy. That back, though. Might have to split up here, actually. Nice. Or not. Go up here? Oh, we can. I see it. Rifle SVD. Let's go. I still have no idea what happens if you have more than one. Maybe like send back to your storage instantly. I'm gonna try it out actually. Next time. Well, there's that. Oh, maybe Natalie. Natalia. Sorry, Barry. We have two sides, right? Got this box, and is there a box over here? No. Only got the one. Ooh, Barry. That's the control, though. Can we use either or? Is it timed? It's timed, okay, so you get to get over here. Shake it up, baby. I can't switch. That's fine. Let's go. Don't leave that alarm. Might be a reason to go up here, if we even can. Things inside of there, alright. We cannot.
Shake it up, baby. Twist and shout.
Alright, Barry, this is all you and I don't have a break. Lopez. Only one boy. Just in case, where is it? Left leg. Let's go. I hate me. Lock this door. In the box. But first, for my. Guy. Cool. Give me that. We have 5 smoke screens. Probably use them. Or storm if you can. I saw that.
Why are you taking it?
How did I see it as a berry? Because it's not an actual item. Alcohol.
Not making any more of those.
Where'd it get dropped off at? Oh, right here. See him. Still worried about having that ammo on me. I'm gonna take off. I don't know. I should try it. I should have tried it here actually before I picked it up. Got this, Barry. Oh, you got this though. AR ammo. Believe. Anything over here? That's how we got down, right? Yeah. Okay. Now he knows this. Talia, please.
Oh, come on. Not now. Damn it.
Some more AR ammo. I missed anything down there? Back it up. All right, turn around. Or will he stay there for all eternity? I think he will. I'll try these out. This brick and this whatever ruby and this ruby, we ain't jumping over either. I see the emblem, shoot in a minute. Oh, give me this rupee. I thought I saw somebody over there. I don't know what I saw. The ammo? Oh, what up? Also, me, Talia. What am I doing with you? Look around for a second. Documents. If I could. Note, of course, disposal, 8th of February 2010. We had a lot of bodies to take care of today. More than usual, these T-Phobos trials sure can burn through the available subjects. Use up 30 bodies in just 3 days. The only thing to do is keep bagging, dumping them into the pit. Piss. Probably putting it like right there. Anything else first before we do that? I don't think so. That I can see. Alright. Barry, my boy, did we drop the brick? We did. Rip the brick. Oh, hi. May I drop this? I've been gooped.
You're doing good.
Thank you. He's down. Where's his thing at the head? I know, I hear him. Okay, this aiming is actually atrocious. Stop hurting Natalia, son. Maybe you can't die. But I heard somebody else spawn. Now we got him. Cool. Punk. Get out of here. Cool, Natalia? You're fine. Let me, reload or not. Some weird looking grass. There we go, the Dragunov, or SVD. You're still a fool, didn't shoot you, ever. Alright, let's be Natalia for a minute. Nice brick. Okay, we're good. Another brick. The dream. Give me this one.
What now?
Alright, Barry.
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
A lot of bricks. Okay. Was I right there? I stopped then. It was. Oh, it hit me. Feel the same way.
Next time on Revelations 2.
My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to know the cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
Run, 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 run!
All that remains is one final test.
Alright, time for episode 4. I don't know how long the extras are. If I'll do them tonight or not, I'm not sure. Episode 3, Judgment, end. Okay. Let's go. I was actually like 5 minutes away from finishing and I quit. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we got some skills. Unlock. That last row. 9,000 more. Recovery time after evading. Increase knife attack power and your movement speed while attacking. That's not really necessary. You know what? Grab these. I can't grab you. I'll grab this next, then we'll just focus down here. Alright. Next.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Oh, watch it.
Someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things come to pass.
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I wasn't a bad daughter.
Sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Stop lighting, excuse me. Alright. Episode 4, Metamorphosis.
Our deliverance is death, but not this one. Franz Kafka is everywhere in this game. I don't know who he is, but he's a much bigger guy.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place? Doesn't matter. Let's find the.
We even have a lot of this ammo. Warrior for a minute. Anything I'd look at? I thought that was an emblem. Nope. Okay. I'm not gonna pull you yet. There's Moira.
Look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step.
Alright. Like, what's the point of flipping this? Changes the direction of the water. Okay, I gotcha.
That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, but where? I don't recognize the place.
A gem, let's go. Sapphire. Nothing up top. Alright. Nice place. Note on the transfer procedure. The transfer will take place soon and my success is nigh. Spencer, you poor, pathetic old man. You spent your final years desperately searching for the secret of to immortality. And died while your research was still incomplete, but I have been continuing that research. The body will age. This is an inescapable fact. So she's going to change into her body. I gotcha. But we can escape our death by transferring our mind to another vessel. All my efforts have been invested in developing and refining the system. I have had a few successes, but I still have so much more to do before I can consider my work to be complete. As of now, I can confirm the following. The new vessel must be mentally strong and be able to overcome any emotions of fear. After the transfer, it will take 6 months before the transferred mind can be stabilized. During the time, the vessel should be protected at all costs. Time is of the essence. It must work.
What do you make of it?
So, like that critically acclaimed movie of 2017.
I don't know. I just can't figure the overseer out.
I have love-hate relationship with the story. Perhaps I can relate to it more closely than I like to admit. One morning, Gregor awakens to find himself transformed into a hideous insect-like creature. His family is bewildered at first, but they do try to take care of him. Eventually, he becomes too much of a burden to them, nothing more than an ugly monster and nuisance to the family. When Gregor learns of this, he retreats to the solitary of death. Up until the transformation, Gregor had been supporting the family, and now that he was no longer useful, he was a burden to them. They were relieved when he died. I, too, have been bred to serve a purpose. Once the purpose is accomplished, I would have been cast aside, but I refuse to shrivel up and die in solitude. I refuse to let myself become a hideous monster. I must have felt the same way to Albert. Hook me up. Pass these. Let's go. You anything? Nope. Sapphire. Ruby. Oh no, I'm so sorry. Fish? Oh, can I move this? Didn't even see that, okay.
Alright, we're through. Let's hurry.
Emblems? Nope.
We meet at last.
Can I be clear? No.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Give me a Claire, excuse me?
Escape.
No. Let's go. 1 out of 10.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
But which way, though?
And let all the answers die with her? Fine.
Oh, okay.
Back to the elevator. Hurry! I am not sharing a coffee with that nut job.
Nothing new in here. All right. I'm gonna do it right here. I'm lying. Okay, that's fine. Hi, elevator.
Holy fuck! There's a passage down.
Oh, I see.
Find another room.
You do more of the sprint. You give up? Okay. There you go. Oh, bench every time. Actually, I don't even have anything. There's no point. Right. Stop. Nah, we don't have anything. Oh, you Moira? Only have one. There we go. You are a... Ooh! Okay. I'm getting you for a minute. Okay, we're good. I think.
We got bug boys here. I got you.
I can't see it, but there's something in here with us.
More?
Just
I don't think
keep
so.
Your eyes peeled and go.
Boy, I shot you. I know you're there. What do we have here? We have a lot of ammo for this, actually. There's one more up here, I think. I can't, I'll just ignore it, honestly. Here, we're good. Ah, there it is. I jumped off the edge. We got a box down here. Don't mind if I do.
Well, I made it this far. We can't let her win.
Come on, Moira, you can do it. You're a moron. All you have to do is drop, not leap. No, no, it's fine, it's fine.
Well, I made it this far!
Come on.
We can't let her win!
Climb though. I want the box. Like I want it. Claire, pull me up.
Could use your help.
All right, that's the new one. Restart. I'm getting that item. I see now. I gotta fall from the on an angle. Moira, you're the slowest person. Diamond for 200 PP, 2000 PP. Let's go. BSA? Actually, maybe not. Nah, there's a little bit. If we're going that way, but what's over here? We're going to need some box, probably. Before I go up, I'm gonna go with no. Yeah, no.
Hurry!
The shimmy.
Oh, God, I would have survived the fuck out of this.
beyond us. Alright, we're gonna shimmy across. No, we're gonna fall. Looking around for things to point at. I don't see anything yet. Getting tossed up here, maybe? Yeah. Still not sure if you matched those or not. Not 100% sure. I'll do it anyway. I think it's just a timing thing, honestly. Alright, you're good.
Go, go, go!
Stop. Okay. Good. That's probably it. Anything in here? Nope. Alright.
My boy,
Claire. Be you for a minute. You can do it. I believe in you. There you go. Kind of achievement when you can. When you can't see, can't kill you.
You're gonna
defeat 6 or more class at the moment in Claire's episode 4. Okay. So there's the exit. Assuming. Not like collapse, I guess. Be 20 class in the beginning. I can't do anything. I don't want to be a rude boy.
Okay. Don't look back.
I think we have to.
Oh, you're so slow. The emblem. I can't.
There's no waiting at the timer, okay, never mind.
It races to the bottom.
What if I'm where we're at that part? No, because she it doesn't matter, I don't think. Alright, class, where are you? No, it's down one more, I think. I see it. Slide, please. Still the dead zone. Horrible. Alright, the first one was like right here, I think. Yeah. Come on, son. Here-ish. I hit you.
There we go.
Bye, Moira.
You're gonna make it!
Bye, Moira.
Fucking dare. Moira! Oh, God.
God, help me.
Let's go.
I feel like Moira didn't die. That's it? Excuse me? What you can't see can kill you. Acquired 1000 BP, glass figurine. Alright. We have 7000 points. I'll grab you. And. I don't know. 4000 points, nothing. How about that? I guess we're gonna be married for the rest of the episode.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up! Claire.
Barry?
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Mary. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. She's... I tried to save her. I should have...
No. Moira.
All right.
Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Barry, my boy.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. You know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right, then we better double back up the cliff.
Thought I saw an emblem? No? Never mind. Nobody else around here? Got footsteps. Barry, hook me up. Oh, what up? Gunpowder. Handgun ammo. Oh, no, that, never mind. What do you want from me? Nothing. Honestly, this one's better. Kind of. I'd prefer this one. Or neither, actually. Alright. Nothing over here. Some brick. We love that word sluice. To control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
Oh, I didn't even see that guy. There's somebody inside there and someone out here to the left. Move, Natalia. Oh, it's in the stall. Or whatever it is. Rip the stealth kill, man. Nothing up here? I thought there was. Oh, never mind. Okay, give me the brick. I hear a rat. Oh, there it is. Anything else over here? We can jump down here or something like that, right? No, we kill it. Yeah, because we switched the way the water flows. Okay. So they give you two choices to do a barrier. You can either go down to the right, this path or the other path. Okay. Going in. Oh god, the bugs. Oh, they all died. Alright, got an achievement for it. Fish in a barrel. Did he hit 5 enemies with 1 exploding bottle or 1 firebomb bottle? So I'm gonna pause it for a minute. I'm gonna get something to drink and use the restroom. I'll be back in like 5-10 minutes probably. Then finish it. Yeah. Alright.